Okay, so I just cut the part and checked the levels again, and it seems that the game volume is still a little too low, so I bumped it up a little notch. We'll see how it goes for a little while, and I'll check it again. But anyway, what are we going to be doing next? I'm not entirely certain at this point in time. We've got one question mark, and we got a Simeon. Barbershop, because the other dude, the douche that I think, the Lamar that keep having me hang out with is all, talking about how I need to get a haircut. But, you know what? As a matter of fact, I have an idea. Let's take a look at the achievement list. Even though it literally has already been posted online forever, I've literally not even looked at it. Mackenzie Field Hanger and win the arms race? Okay. That's gonna be a hard one. 100% game completion. 100 G achievement. That's a hard one. All these ones attain the gold medal. They're talking about the missions. I've yet to get one gold at all, period. That's hard. Collect and return all spaceship parts? What? Collect all the nuclear waste, okay? Stunt jumps are back. Fully mod a weapon. You can mod weapons too? That's pretty cool. $200 million? Holy shit, that's a lot of money. They've even got online achievements yet, and you can't even get those yet. Matter of fact, they got a shit ton of online achievements, and they're not even online yet. That's kind of shitty, if you ask me. So what do we want to do? We want to deal with that, or do we want to take a gamble on that? You know what? Simeon is closer. If it has something to do with Lamar, we're gonna have to deal with it anyway, so. Wait a minute, hold on a second. Alright, never mind. I didn't know, I was trying to listen to the song. I not sure if I know who this is or not, but I think, you know what, as a matter of fact, I think I know how to figure it out. It is Snoop Dogg. I thought I heard Snoop Dogg. Even though it's Dr. Dre featuring Snoop Dogg. I thought, I'm like, that sounds like Snoop Dogg. I do know some things. Thank you. So far, the best overall vehicle that I've found is this van. That's pretty sad. You can't go through the back, but you gotta go through the front. And figure out what this... You know, when we first saw this guy, I thought we were gonna be doing a whole lot of,
Excuse me. That boy. I am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments, huh? Just go and get it. The house is on, Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV. Huh? Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense. Don't worry about it. Try to bring the...
Yeah, I'm sure there's nothing that could possibly go wrong.
So good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kellen, where are we at? Financing?
I'm gonna jump this guy's hedge.
Because of the color of my skin, you think I am a scammer?
That's because you are a scammer. Oh, I scratched the paint. Uh-oh. It's all over now. Really scratching the paint now. Oh, well, it kind of blends in. Gives it character. The map on this thing is actually quite huge. Oh, hold on a second.
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
So let me get this straight. Fucking Lamar told him that I took the bike? What an asshole. Can I shoot him? Look at this idiot. He's putting down his convertible top in the middle of the fucking street. Hopefully I don't need that van again, because I don't know if I'll be able to get it back. So, actually, let me take a look at... Okay, we're good. So I have no idea what's on the other side of this shrub. We got this dude walking towards me, though. I have no idea if he's gonna freak out if I try to jump this. And you can't get up there? That's lame. Nope. Oh my god, are you kidding me? He hit his head on the thing? On the post there? That's so stupid. He really can't get over this hedge. You're serious. Alright, this is a little waste of time. Ooh, that's a nice car. Based on a Ford GT.